Are you getting Roku error codes 012 and 013? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Reconnect the Ethernet cable. If you get error codes 012 and 013 on your Roku device, then this means that there is an issue with the Ethernet cable you are using. To resolve this, you can try unplugging the Ethernet cable from your streaming device and router, then plug it back in. Also, make sure the Ethernet cable is properly connected and there is no loose connection. You can disconnect your Ethernet cable from all the sources and connect it to some other device on another internet connection to check it. Method 2. Use a different Ethernet cable. The first thing you can do is inspect the Ethernet cable for any visible damage, kinks, or frayed ends. Sometimes a faulty cable can cause connectivity issues. If you see any issues, replace the cable with a new one. If you have another Ethernet cable available, swap it with the current one. Connect the new cable between your Roku device and the router. This helps determine if the issue lies with the cable itself. Method 3. Test your Wi-Fi network. Make sure you are connected to a stable internet. See if other devices like phones, laptops can connect to your Wi-Fi. This helps confirm if the problem lies with the Roku or your overall network. You can check the internet speed on your PC or phone by visiting speedtest.net. If the internet speed is slow, you can contact your service provider to fix the issue. Method 4. Restart the router or modem. Next, you can power cycle the router or modem. To do that, disconnect the router or modem from the power outlet. Wait at least for a couple of minutes. Then turn on the router or modem. If you have separate devices, you can use a smart plug to restart both your router and modem together. Method 5. Switch to a Wi-Fi connection. You can also shift to a different network and see if that works for you. If you have access to a different Wi-Fi connection, then switch to that. You can also shift to a different Ethernet connection. Method 6. Reset connection. The next thing you can do is reset the connection. To do so, go to Roku settings from the home screen. Then navigate to System. Select Advanced System Settings. Next, choose Network Connection Reset. Method 7. Perform a software update. Ensure your Roku device is running the latest firmware. To update the firmware, go to Settings, then select System. Then select Software Update. If updates are available, install them. And there you have it. The way to fix Roku error codes 012 and 013. We hope the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which methods helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.